What's up, everyone? It's Heartless Ouija back with part 16 of my Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 2 Cortex Strikes Back playthrough. So we're gonna head into level 17, digging it. I'm digging that. I kid myself. I cracked myself up. The music's kind of funny. Oh good, piranha plants that spit bombs at us. How else can this get any worse? And again, there's another secret level in here, but we're not going to it. Most of the secret levels are the last. Except for Air Crash and Snow Go. Road to Ruin also. Oh, wait. The one that's in here is the one that leads to Road to Ruin, but the secret levels are last. The secret levels are totally fly and totally bare. Fly is like, you know what, for the people who know, I'm not going to explain it, but I'll explain it to the people who don't know later. Sorry, it's been a very, very slow day. I've got nothing else to do. Good thing I hit the checkpoint box right there. Oh god, dear god. No! Never mind. I just be like, no! Kind of slow motion, but back to it. Oh no, god. Yes. Oh, good thing I don't have to. It's like as I'm just standing there, like, I get zapped in the head. My god, I'd be like screaming. I don't spaz out a lot of the times when something happens. Only when, like, it happens multiple times or something really frustrating. Everyone has their time of yelling at video games. I'll just say that. Oh god. Great, more of them when we fall through the floor. What are you looking at, statue? Engraved in the rock. Oh, I almost died. Oh, that was epic. I'm just like, whoa, get the extra life and avoid the explosion. Didn't get me that time. 104 Whopper fruits. That's epic. Oh, there's two paths. That one has the extra gem. So we're just gonna have to take this path, get the gem where you break all the boxes. Alright. And there are beehives in both of the other levels, digging it and behaving. I know, it's a weird level, man. Oh! Yeah, you can spin them, but when they're in a group in the 20th level, yeah, not really. But the good thing about Cortex not speaking to us until we complete this warp room is that we don't have to listen to him talk. It's like, oh my god, you know, like, there's an enemy up there, right? And blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Just shut your mouth, Cortex. Have a beer. Eat some cookies. And watch TV, okay? That's all you ever wanted. Crash just does all the work for you. That's what you wanted. Well, that's pretty much what he's been doing these past years, I guess. I don't know if he really helped you much in Titans or Minor League, but who cares? I'm not really a big fan of those games. The only reason was one of the choices, though, is that it's a two-player game. And me and my sister don't have a lot of two-player games. Ninja, if you guys don't remember, it's Ninja League. And please, everyone, don't forget to go to that. Go to my channel. It'll be there. Just click uploads and just keep going. We already got one from one of my subscribers, Emma Awesome. She, it was Spyro New Beginning, but she spelled Spyro wrong. She spelled it with an I. And it's a lot. Yeah, That's where that bonus thing is. Alright. So, we're almost there. Lots of beehives and mines. Not mines. Mines. Oh, jeez. More guys with hammers. That's just perfect. And we have not got the gem. We missed some. And you know what? Who cares?
Alright, that's it for this part. Part 16, so see you later.